Yes, teba kukwata ko baby. Anjoya mukwano go muri. It is King of the East, One Palace Osaka Free Boss alongside Spice Diana. Spice Diana and Palace batandise okudamu kwekolomuntu ntu. Vakukona, Palace ya gambie Spice Diana anti teba akukwata ko muri. Ate, Spice Diana na ina mudamu nti Njoya mukwano go baby. Kwato bugalo bobu tukemu nderi. Mondachi. Tugenda kumani tubikutu sako Uluachi Palace of Spice Diana getting back to the business. Tugenda kumani tubikutu sako mpola mpola. So far still amu maulide amalala ye mtala mkulu amanchidwa nga Farida Nakazibwe okubanti oboli yao yategese akabaga kamu yoza yazo kumalako maka bafani kibategese wabula kuruno omugenyi omukulu gwe twali twesungo kulaba musajja mkulu amanchidwa nga Bruno K teyasobode kumanti alabi kako mpola mpola mugamba mutia bana Uganda mugamba mutia bana Kampala bachaliba ngamwe naba mpulirizo mkutugurigo Mungu wa Uganda mkamori. Ngenda kusabogeni maso nukumanti wa subscribing. I am the number one rich boy. Maxudi Junior made in Uganda. Thanks for following and listening to me. Thanks for watching, liking and commenting on this YouTube channel. Officially, Tambi Chimso. I'm here after a very long period of time. But I've been there. Anganange mami singa nyo. Bafan, batali, bange. Mpola, mpola. Yes, so far. Onaku lwalero tugenda kubanti tutunulira muchala mukuru amanyikidwa nga Farida Nakazibwe kugata Bruno K and still so far King of the East Palazzo and the Queen House of Spice Diana balina chebafumba chikuno kubanti kutuletako sono lecho kena maso kubanti subscribing now omukwano ebintu byomukwano biba bizibu most of the time chosubira sibwe chibera oina kubera careful nyongo gwa mukwano buli muntu yali subide okumanti obango nacho tuseko omwagala wasobola kubera anytime jo omwagali yacho volaba ebisere bisinga buli omu asobola kumanti someone lie on someone's shoulder when things are going tough everyone needs that that time but so far getu afunye waliwo akabaga Farida omchalo no Farida Nakazibwe kibamu tekede ba fan akabade kamala ko mwaka akabaga kano kabade run Serena Hotel I think yes ba fan bakategese ngabaga ma Farida tukolede nyo mpola mpola Farida yabade so happy kwanti ba fan basobodo kwanti ba mlooza ko but for the worst thing about you, it's the center of the topic. Is Bruno K hiding from Farida on this party? Why Farida? Why Bruno K didn't attend Farida's party, end of year party? And what could be the reason? We seeing Bruno chilling with the babe. We chilling. We seeing Farida Nakaz. We chilling with the babe. Brina, Brile, Bamitanyo Yombuana, Brera, something like that. Mwana wa Bruno Koyo yes tulaba nti bonna bamulina they are all chilling with the daughter but still Bruno K is hiding is hiding from Farida on important occasions now people started saying that maybe Farida Farida also needs a privacy ngabaga mat Farida naye ayagala iko privacy ye nga tayagala bafani kumanya nyo chintu chintu chawe wakatiwe ne msajja mukuru amakidwa nga Bruno ate balabaga mat Bruno aenzo kubanga yatani kukumanti ya makurano kumanti ya tambula because tula wafunye ebizibu binji Bruno K in this system of kuyamba watu Bruno yes right but he still afunide mwe ebizibu binji yakayamba Oscar uya Oscar mwefuli de yakafiru mtala ya mzalira omwana wa foyo mulunji songa baga matuboli yao Bruno K yatemo kumanti ya resting amwa inebizibu binji mpola mpola abrabata nisoga matuboli yao Farid Bruno K atanzo kubuka bukanga laba nti ya madala ya gafuna bachara bamuka bida following yeyo so oboli ya wageza kukuma nti yetu ngira ngomu tukusukulo kukuma nti yeduka aduka kufarida na kaziwe. It is always important kumanya munu ngabali ibitune mbileka because abantu wata nizo kugira binji so Farida tanaba kubako chayogera na inga ya gama chali happy okumanti bacha so close ne Bruno K and ne Bruno agama nti bali so happy okutambula ne mchala mkulu amanyikidwa nga Farida Nakaziwe mwe bali kumanti kutambula na fe mwe bali kumanti mtu wagala mwe bali kumanti omu subscribing ngenda kujukiza blood wange agenda maso kumanti o subscribing nga tanaba kumanti o subscribing tugede mpola mpola paka wetuna tuka ya mugamba nti baby oliruda wewe owange anadamu na mugamba nti ze nkwewulira walai space nkwewulira plus una inadamu nti nkwewulira walai space na gamba nti nkwewulira plus nkwewulira akati ate bagamba nti kwata munderi plus on space. After a very long period of time, basobo dokumenti baku watagana. So far, tuachitake konti palaso, nespaisi, teba komye kumanti baku lanyimba lupia. Wabula chitebezo kumanti mbu, banu ababili, bagina mumaso, no kumanti wanyumiru wensonga. Botunuli ya spaisi, agenze maso no kumanti, wairizibwa abasajja banja wabenja ulu, okuli manager we Roger, okuli msajja mkulu amanyikidwa nga Fifa Maika, okuli Elisa Kenzo Msuza, ekibuzo kya Tamula account Kenzo, yagenda mu maso no kumanti akwata moko, okuli msajja mkulu amanyikidwa nga Munacha Gwengo nakola ku Metro FM, wanti naye yakwata mu ebiseera bibiri ebyasooka, okuli promoter units. Tina yeye agenda maso nukumanti asubia kukuli msajia mkulu wa mkidu wanga Kids Wizzy ngone writer atemu yimbyo kufuwa mchibuge Entebbe na yate sofa okuli ne msajia mkulu wa mkidu wanga Wizzy Manizo okuli msajia mkulu wa mkidu wanga Jose Chameleon okuli ne Palaso so aspaisi tafanga kutula ga msajia mtu mtongole na inge ilo mtu alino msai agenda maso nukumanti ajimiru uvula mwe aspaisi bala biduwa komu studio emu ya 32 records ne msajja mkulu wa mankidu wanga King of the East Ulukuda Style Palaso ngabako lulu yimba yimba luno I need you balu ita I need you I think balu kola but inga sofobu gambo bulimu buso mola nkwatako kwata paka monderi nkwatide dala nengama chono msajja yabade ategeza chiba gama kwata paka monderi abali mbye king nayenga te ne spice dana na gama ti twa kwato bugalo bukube elimu nda butuke mbobulire ne twebuza bugalo ti obubiri so far it is always good abayimbi abali ko kwantu bakwatagana anti mu Uganda palasa agenda jao embera elintyo muyimbi bwabera ku top atasobola nakola muyimbi munne ali ku top mulala songa ate chiba beta okubanti mwenawe bubera ku top musobola kwewe mikono ne mutamu mwena. It is always better okusharinga amanyi gemova mulina. Nti palaso ajafuna ko magic okuva wa spicy neba spice gadgets and is still spicy. Ajafuna ko mkiso kufuna basaka freeze ngamba bafani ba palaso kugatane mayanja family like Sean Rachel. It is always a good move to work with the best so far. A palaso omwaka agenda kutandika bwati anti so far chemanya ino luimba ne Sasha Brighton that is one I know luimba ne mchala mkulu amenkidwa nga Nina Rose that is two aina mtamanyi wa Bobby na amenkidwa nga Vian Music kwa ina yoluimba that is three alina oluimba lwagenda okuta an EP jagenda okuta of three songs African EP that is four atenga palaso omutunulira alina oluyimba lwagenda lwali mu working out ne mkuluwe amanyikidwa nga Dr. Jose Chameleon yes and nabana abalala mpola mpola spice omwako gwede takoze bubinyo asobola kubalira ne collaboration zezenja ulo neguno omwaka takutandise bubinyo nsubira oluyimba luno kuba nti lutopinga so wena omuwagizi wa spice angenda kusaba ogende mu maso no kwanti olindire bikambwe team spice team palaso mwena mulindire abayimbi ba mukumanti batekawo ekintu ekyamanyi oba mutindo ogwamanyi mu music side this year mpola mpola ngabe kino kubanti chibera ngabe nakutegeza ko walinti Farida nakazibwe na iya koze party naye nga te end of year party musajja mkuru manyikidwa nga Bruno K teyasobode kubanti arabika mpola mpola mwebale kubanti mutambula na feba mtanta mbijimso namba nuli chibwe ya Maxud Junior made in Uganda kina maso nukwanti wa subscribe nga sobole kubanti tambula fena umukutu kwa Uganda mukamoli mpola mpola bye bye kasobole kubanti nkomao na tera I'm gonna